hotel pro, an agent, because I exposed somebody that was hurting little children. Now, I'm going to say this slow again. I came out after years of being silent. I didn't want nobody to know the boogeyman touched me. Ew. But I sacrificed myself. Look how I get disrespected all over the internet to save children. And this is the things that I get beat up by the internet. So I personally don't care about what nobody think or feel about me. Because at nighttime, I said this before, I'm going to say this again. What Africa Bambaataa, you get a rise on, he's not laying down with little women. He's not laying down with grown men. He's laying down with little boys. He has a fetish for little boys. He always, Bam, if you Google Bam, it says that he's worth $5 million right now, which he's worth more, right? He never left the hood because he always stayed in a close radius where the kids of poverty could take a cab to his house so he could put on pornography and drink they semen, which is a satanic ritual that they do in the industry. They want to drink the youth's blood. But y'all make fun talking about people was his lover. I was his lover. I was a boy. He was a man. Would it be the same? Or would you look at it the same if it was your child that he did this to? Or was it the fact that y'all hate me because it's something about me? No matter what I do, no matter what I say, I got this glow to me that people love me, so you hate me because people love me. It is what it is. I put my life on the line by telling my story. I put my reputation on the line by telling my story. I put my health, my mental state on the line by telling my story. Then what did I do? I went even harder than that. I'm the first dude on YouTube to touch topics that no other black person would touch, which is the drugs in the neighborhood, the gangs in the neighborhood, the black on black crime. Because when you look at these other YouTubers and these other political cats, all they talking about is police brutality. I am the first one to say to these gangs, y'all bugging. I'm the first one to address them. Nobody else had the balls to. So because you touch on topics, me, that nobody else touches on, is either people love me or they hate me. It is what it is. I just want to give a special shout out to Sonetta for playing chess and not checkers and helping me to checkmate Bam Ass. Now you got what you was looking for, Tafik. Now you got what you was looking for. So I'll let you and Bam argue it out. Or how y'all gonna deal with this? You gonna have to handle your business, Tafik. That's the only way I'm not gonna go to court. Handle your business. We can get this off our chest. We can get the court right out of me. I mean, y'all, Barry. You don't want me to go to court? Now face me and say what you said on camera in front of my face. It's just that simple. Face me. Don't pop shit on camera, Ty. Don't pop shit on camera, Ty. Say it to my face. It is what it is. But I know you're not. Because you know I fight back. And you a sneaky dude. I fight back. So, bam. Keep your 3D eyes open. But we gonna see what the district attorney wanna do with this case right here, my nigga. I want the bag now. All the stress, the bags up under my eyes, the hurt and pain that me and my mother went through, behind me even telling my story and all the things she went through and the strain on our relationship. I want the bag now. I'm suing you. And I'm gonna press charges on you for raping me as a little boy. Yep. And see all that? Sitting up there talking about you don't know me, dogs, and all the rest of that. I got all my letters that you were sending to jail and all the rest of that, dogs. You can't run. You can't. But where to run to, baby? You ain't nowhere for you to run. On top of the fact that you forgot that you confessed. I don't know if F gonna come to court. Why I'm gonna come to court like Dr. Jeff will. Oops. fuck? You forgot about Keywon or Maya? But you forgot about all the other people I ain't gonna even mention because you might start hitting niggas? Do you realize how many little boys you touch, man? Do you realize that? Do you really, really, really want to bring everybody out, man? What you think, I'm gonna be the only one sitting on court and it's just be me and you? And you got all them Zulus sitting up, oh, the same ones that didn't fight for you in the beginning? Do you realize how many little boys you touch, man? So now you gotta calculate who else is gonna go to court and sue you for what you did to us. Once again, I want to thank Sinetta for giving me the strength to go to court on you, man. So now you got to worry about what? Child molestation case? The lawsuit? And should I get you for the body too? Huh? I gotta think about that one, because that would really, really be snitching right there. See that right there? Child molestation, that ain't snitching. But the body, I'll become the snitch that you just tried to make me out to. Try to turn me into an agent, COINTELPRO. Well, bam, I could have took you down years ago. Years ago. So all you cats all over the internet talking about HASSAN CAMPBELL's a rat. My name ain't on paperwork nowhere. I never told on nobody. No way, I've always been a stand-up dude. So stop with the shenanigans. But being that they called me an agent for the government, I just let y'all know what y'all didn't know. If I wanted to take the man down, I've been had him. I've been had him. I got the noose around his neck. He's hanging already. He's hung. All I gotta do is sit down. But y'all gotta understand something too. It ain't that simple. Cause the same way they tell you that I'm COINTELPRO. Everybody know the FBI watching me. They done ran in my house too many times. I want y'all to ask yourself a question. They know I got banned by the noose. Why they never came and asked me questions about it? But instead they interrogated me. You know why? Because Bam is a Weinstein. He's a gatekeeper. He's a gatekeeper. Do y'all see how Bam was all over the news? You out. By that time, I was in jail. When I came home, you was in the Bronx River no more. I meant shut down apartment.